What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to insert and merge tracks in Audacity on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After recording or importing a couple of tracks into Audacity, you might notice that they are shown in different audio tracks. If you wish to merge these two tracks, for example, then you can simply use the Ctrl X shortcut to cut out your preferred part, or the entire track, and paste it with Ctrl and C into the other track. You can move the track in this timeline, and if you wish to insert the track into a specific point, then make sure to right-click the track where you wish to insert the audio and select Split Clip. This will split the audio track in two, where you can then paste the previously copied audio track into. When clicking on the border between two tracks, you can make it disappear and use your arrow keys on your keyboard to make more precise changes when cutting out and pasting audio tracks. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.